Developing right now, state troopers are investigating after a car ends up in the Warrior River, killing a Jasper man. It happened around 1 o'clock this morning on I-22 near Cordova. Troopers say that 24-year-old Travis Remington died after his car drove off the road and in between two bridges. Remington and his car were recovered several hours later. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Troopers are still investigating.